This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had a new location for the story. Thread felt right here. The scene here had changed.
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
I had to be at the scene to see and understand. Another echo lingered here, a source of inspiration.
What do you know? Word is,
your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. That Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
Where did the words go?
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
I ride. Alan Wake.
New story beat fit the story perfectly. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. plot changes shape the world around me. I could imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence. Their twisted Bible. It was locked from the other side. I had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. The water was gone. The way forward was open.
Hey, Alan. Tim Breaker. In case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. In the dreams, I'm often someone else, a different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. It's alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like Dor.
The sketch you have does look like the Dor I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the Dor has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
Thank you. Thank you. takes me there. Casey will lead me to it.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. Maybe I had missed something on the plot board. I should work this out on a plot board. I had found another compelling location to use. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene. I should use the plot board to keep building the story. The scene had changed. Hello? Anyone there? Dead. This would move the story forward.
Delete.
The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin. The door on the far side of the train crash had a cult symbol next to it. I wanted to take a look inside. The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I had to keep working on the story. The plot element I found would drive the story forward.
Hello? Anyone there?
Dead.